rearming.
Copy. Rearming complete.
Altitude. Altitude.
Close, 7 meters away. With all the shakiness. It's already gone. Shift A, F6. Got it. Okay, 1 from 2. It's not showing up. It even said destroyed. What? See it on fire and I never got. Let's see if it's showing up now. There it is.
Altitude. Altitude.
Once I get the dot on it, then I'll kind of like dive down right there and try and get this release. Okay, shift A, F6. That's a little ways off. 20, good 20, 30 meters, damn. Looks nice at night, these street lights. Killed red, unknown, Ural. That was probably my last one. I don't know, I don't think I killed anything with that. Yeah. So we've used up 3. Come on, kill. My second mission out, I got 4 from 8. I thought that was not bad for my second mission. I uploaded that to my YouTube channel. I'm gonna try and get these AAA ideally, but this tight pack of 3 is awfully inviting. I'm going way too fast here. Let's see what happens here.
Altitude.
She's already gone. Shift A, F6. She's already hit. Low and fast. That light didn't line up well after I pulled it. After I pushed the weapon release button. Gotta have my vector perfect in line, but then sometimes it seems like
altitude.
That doesn't matter at all. Because the line just shows up like to the left or the right. there. Our vector's kinda okay, full and release. And then close. 10 meters away. There's gotta be a better way. Called laser guided bombs. This is like taking a handgun or a shotty and trying to shoot someone at 100 yards or more. Try higher instead of lower. Pull. Release. F6. If I try and get too low, it doesn't give me any time to try and line it up. But then diving in lets you get the pipper on target, but then how does that affect the accuracy? I wonder. Because if you're changing your pitch and speed, I mean, that's supposed to be constantly calculated, but could it be causing it to be off? And my speed as well. These Is my speed ideal? I'll go for the middle of these three guys. Pull. Get onto the left and release. Damn, that was close. No damage at all. One from three, six, seven. Not happy, Jan. Okay. I'll go for this one over here. Left to the right-hand side. Might try 20 degrees nose down. I'm not sure what I'm doing, but I think that's what Grim Reaper was saying to do. Altitude. Didn't feel good. Oh, damn, that was close.
Altitude.
Definitely scaring him. I haven't even damaged him 1%. Not close enough.
Altitude.
Okay, which one am I going on? I think I'm going for this one over here. I'll go for this AAA on this side of the runway. On the left here. Got it. Just seeing it up here. Not here yet. Yeah, I see it on fire. There it is, on the left. Destroyed. Okay, let's check this out. Yeah, I mean, it's not showing there anymore. There was friggin' two of them. One right there. Now it's showing up. Numero two. Okay. From 3 times 4, 12, 11. 2 from 11. Definitely tough getting the unguided bombs this run. Not my best. On profile 1, 2, I'm not sure the difference between profile 1 and 2. Doesn't look like they're any different. I want to learn how to use the TGP and CCRP bomb. Laser guide, LGBs. Okay, so there's another AAA on the other side of the runway there. Oh, it's kind of over behind this group in the middle. That looks like the one I went for. There's another one on the left. See, the one on fire on the right, the one that I hit.
Altitude.
Actually, I probably hit another vehicle there, that's what I hit. I'm not going to drop the bomb here because I'm... So there's only the one there. Right near the vehicle I hit. Like, that vehicle wasn't worth anything. But it is showing up on here. I did take something out, but what does it say at the top left? Do-do-do-do. I took out a Ural at 115 and then ZU-23 emplacement closed. Well, that's that. So I did take it out, like I thought. Okay, so what do we got? One left. And two from 11. We'll go after this other ZU-23 emplacement. One right there next to the flame on this side of the runway from the last one I took out. Get this vector over target. Okay. To a dive. And release. And it's gone. And it's gone. How close are we? Pretty damn close, but no cigar. Nothing. Nada. Ooh, it is knocked back. It's down to like 25% health. Well, it makes me a little happier that they're not doing so well. That's it. I think that's all of our bombs. Yep. We can go in with our guns. I just want to get and damn, I'm getting close to that's our base. Interesting. Okay, might as well go in with guns on this sucker. much gas. 3300. Kind of feel like doing a runway strafe. So we at 2, of course. See that AAA there. I'm not going to bother about the AAA actually. I'm going to go for all of the rest. Put our brakes on. Whoa. Should we put our brakes off? So we can get out of this.
Altitude. Pull up.
Don't joke. Nice one.
Altitude.
How many rounds do I have left? 286, is it on the bottom left? 187? Let's try and zoom in here a bit. Dropping a bit low.
Pull up.
Well, they did have a bit of a shot at me. Yeah, I'm out of ammo. Ah, but look, I did get that. Knocked that AAA down to under half. And we did partly get this one, I think, on that first gun run. Okay. Time to RTB. Maybe shoot down some bears if there's anything up here. There's no bears around. Nearest base. This way. Miles, 251. Okay. We got plenty of gas to burn. I was really conserving at that time. Miles, 244. Not see the base yet. It's probably going to render in. Will appear before my eyes. Don't ruin the immersion. Actually, is that it on the right? Nah, it's got to be. There it is. Up and on the left. Alright.
Bingo. Bingo.
It's too binocularized. 2,000 pounds. Plenty of fuel.
Altitude. Altitude.
Chop off some speed with the speed brake. Air brake. Gear down, speed brake off, what's the stall speed of this? I think it's just around 130 maybe, gonna speed up here a little bit. Vector, come back down. Come on down. Speed brake. Let's do an F3 on this baby. Oh yeah, look at that. Nice. Gently rest that front wheel. Wheel, nose wheel steering, wheel brake. Oh yeah. My best landing ever, and I've only had like three or four landing attempts. Hopefully we get damn, I didn't turn the friggin' thrust off! I'm gonna overshoot the friggin' runway. Oh well. Had my thrust, like, there was like 20% thrust on. I friggin' forgot to put it all the way back. Damn you! Damn, it looks so good. Oh my goodness. Shame. So, embarrassment. Yeah, it was nice up until the very end. It was beautiful right up until the friggin' when I realized 20%. Something like about 20% thrust on. And I'm not slowing down. I'm like, oh my god. Actually, what am I on here? Oh, that's what I'm gonna do. I'll leave the server and I'll come back so it resets my my points. So I can keep better account of my kills. Kinda feel like doing some cluster bombing again. I know they're smart bombs for stupid pilots. But using unguided bombs and not being able to use laser guided yet until I learn, I wanna get some, have some fun. I know I can kill like 21, between 16 and 21 vehicles with one load of 10 clusters. So you can kill basically, you know, 1.5 to 2 vehicles per cluster bomb. Whereas me with the snake eyes, it's probably running around 20 to, well, that run was like 2 out of what, 12. Which is less than 20%. And my second run I got 50%. So I'm running probably around, what, about 35%? So that's 0.3 of a vehicle per unguided bomb. So I'm getting 7 times the kill. Well, maybe, what is 1.5? At the most 7. Trying to do math. 3 times what is 1.5? 3 times 0.3 times 5 is 1.5. So between 5 and 7 times the destructiveness with the cluster with where I'm at. So anyway, less math and more killing. And more training with the unguided. I definitely need some more. It's definitely challenging. And, there's the F-16. Put our wheel brakes on, test the thrust, make sure we don't go. Reset our thrust controls. That's what I do every time. Nose wheel steering, turn that on. Indicated there, which is the S key or the bottom of the stick, pinky. I don't even know if it's showing on this stick, the pinky. I think it is actually. No, it's not actually working. Alright. Now, let's get the bombs loaded. Well, we could do rockets as well. Haven't done rockets really with this, but heat, let's do some heats. Heat rockets on the inside. I'm not sure what WPs are. I know heat is high explosive any tank. What is WP? Anybody know in the chat? We'll have to look it up one day. So that Mach 5, right? Three CBU or two CBU. Can't do three CBU on this. Damn it. You can do three CBU on this one. On the inner. So I'm gonna do that. C's. Do some rockets on the outside here. Heat.